How's everybody holding up?
I don't know, okay, I guess. Are you gonna go back in?
I think I'll hang out here for a while.
Me too.
Has Adam talked to them yet?
There hasn't exactly been a good moment. He talked to the surgeon, though.
And?
He said Adam should do whatever he can to persuade Butch and Arlene to, you know, do the right thing, but how do you make that call?
Yeah.
I mean, there's that organ donor representative working around smiling at everyone, which is creepy. Is it considered murder in your eyes, Brandon? I mean, what's the general consensus?
It's different for everyone. Butch and Arlene, who knows where they stand?
Well, I know where I stand. I mean, like Brandon, all but nothing. At least I think that's where I stand. I don't know, it's all so confusing all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Do you think I can have a look at your... Oh, never mind.
Bible? Arlene has it.
Funny moments like this, how ingrained that stuff becomes. I mean, I sell candles for a living. I've been to fucking ashrams and yoga retreats, and I have like 5 yoga mats in my closet, but I haven't stopped crossing myself since I got here. And you?
Me?
Yeah, what do you stand?
I feel the same way Adam does.
Really?
But for different reasons, of course.
How so?
When it's your time, it's your time. That's what I believe. There's a plan for Luke. A perfect one. And I don't really believe in getting in the way of that.
I guess.
But it's not really for me to say.
Do you think it's for Adam to